Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. We're in Bubblegum Alley in downtown San Luis Obispo. Popular tourist spot and a great place to come if you want to get rid of your gum. Here we have a new Nike shoe. This is the Nike Air Zoom Revive. This is the shoe with the replaceable outsole unit. So it comes with a blue outsole and also comes with a gray. So when this one gets worn out or you just want to switch up the color, you switch it out to a new unit. Here we have Roger Federer's shoe. The Nike Air Zoom Vapor 4. We've got the Feather Bear riding shotgun right there. Great shoe. We've reviewed this shoe. Plenty of information on our website. And a new color with white, argon blue, and some silver and gray accents. This is a top-of-the-line shoe for women from Nike. This is the Mystify 2. It's also a Zoom Air shoe. It's got really nice low-profile cushioning, great support, and a new color there in white-black. An all-new shoe for women from Nike. This is the Air Zoom TI. It's really low to the ground shoe. It's got a really cool kind of street casual look, perfect for Bubblegum Alley, but it's an on-court performance shoe. Plenty of toe durability, excellent outsole, and that comes in several colors. One right there, a black version right here with a nice lace pop, and then a gray version as well with a little color pop accent right down here on the outsole. Here we have a new color of the SHT 305. From Yonex, and this is their clay court outsole. So it's got that really aggressive outsole pattern, perfect for clay courts. This is a really nice shoe, and both Leighton Hewitt and David Nalbandian playing this shoe on the tour. Here we have Rafael Nadal's Max Breathe Cage. This one's got Air Max in the heel, Zoom Era in the forefoot. New color here. We've got plenty of colors in the cage now. Great performance shoe, and we just reviewed this shoe. Did really well. And here's a new racquet from Head. This is part of their Extreme family of rackets. And this is the Extreme Team. So it's a lighter weight version of the Extreme. You've got a bigger head size. So it's going to be more maneuverable, going to give you more power. And it's got a nice open pattern. So you get a nice bite on the ball and plenty of life off the string bed right there. Luxilon Big Banger Air U Power Fluoro in a mini reel. So you get three full sets of string, or up to six hybrids. So if you want a hybrid, this is a great way to go because you can just measure out your string, cut it. Perfect for the traveling tournament player. And last but not least, we've got to send a shout out to Mrs. Boller, Spencer Boller's mother, who made us this delicious fudge this week at Tennis Warehouse, and we have been enjoying it. What do you think, Juan? Delicious.